Bread Paper Publications Directors, co-founders, Arinaitwe Rujendo, Patrick Mugumya, Johnson Musinguzi, Richard Tusime, and James Mujuni, and editors Ben Biarabaha, Richard Chintu, and Francis Tumusime were this afternoon arraigned before Buganda Road Court. The eight were charged with publication of a news story which is prejudicial to national security, contrary to the Penal Code Act. This story is said to have defamed President Museveni, his brother General Salim Saleh, and Security Minister Lieutenant General Henry Tumukunde. They are also charged with use of electronic systems to publish information that tainted the reputation of a president, Salim Saleh and Tumukunde.
The 20th day of November 2017,
whereas the state prosecutor Abdul Salam Waiswa asked court to remand them as investigations continue, their lawyer Maxim Mutavingwa applied for bail, which has been denied. Presiding Magistrate James Eremye Mawanda adjourned the matter to 5th December, further remanding the eight to Luzira Prison.
I'm adjourning this matter Tuesday. I'm returning over the weekend.
This, however, angered the suspect's lawyers, accusing the magistrate of infringing on the rights of a suspect.
The court should have decided the application. Either it should have granted bail or it should have refused bail. But it has not either granted or refused.
The eight were arrested on Tuesday last week after police raided Red Paper offices in Namanve following the publication of a story in their November 20th publication titled Museveni Plotting to Overthrow Kagame, Rwanda. After the publication of a story, the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, in a statement on Monday last week, swiftly dismissed Red Paper's story as reproduction of a malicious article by a Rwandan online publication, Lushasha, of an alleged plan by the Ugandan government to overthrow the Rwanda government. Since arrest, they have been detained at Nalufenya police station in Jinja. Rachel Nachwala for Urban Television.